Hi everyone, thank you for clicking on this video. So
I look extremely tired on this video and I'm so sorry I'm lacking dynamism and stuff, but I've been basically sleeping 3 hours a day for like the past week, so I'm sorry about that.
As I promised, here is my very first workout plan. I know it's not a huge thing or anything because I don't have that many workout videos for the moment because I'm still preparing them and filming them, and I need to edit them and post them. And I have so many more great workout videos coming, and I still wanted to make one with the videos that I have right now because you've been asking for one for so long and you guys deserve it. So here is my workout plan that I made for you. I'm gonna adapt it from 1 week to the other. Not every week, but like every 2 to 3 weeks. You can maintain the plan as long as you want to. You can repeat it every single week and change it when I post a new one. So yeah, that's pretty much up to you. And I decided to make a little video about it just to explain a couple things. Here is how I thought about it all. But know that according to your goals and what you want to achieve and stuff, you need to adapt the plan to your objective. For example, if you want to lose weight, make sure you add cardio 2 to 3 days a week. Try to add it to the workouts that I already had it on the plan. And if you want to build muscle, make sure you add like weights to every single one of the workouts or most of the workouts. And the first page of the plan is the workout plan itself. So the very first day is ab focus day. There are 3 videos that I want you to repeat, which are my 5-minute ab workout, my slim waist workout, and my 10-minute plank workout. The plank workout is really important in this day because working on plank and core is super important when you want to work on your muscles, when you want to work on your abdominals and stuff. Make sure you do your cardio if you want to lose weight and stuff. Second day is leg day. It's not complete yet, so I added my 10-minute cardio with my inner thigh workout, and I'm gonna add a leg workout that is coming soon. Then it's an active rest day, which means that you get to rest, you get to do whatever you want, which is running, hiking, bicycle, boxing, or anything you want, or just go on a walk. Try to be active as much as you can. Day 4 is kind of arm focused and like full body kind of focused. So I decided to put the arm video with the full body video and another one that I'm going to be posting at the end of the week. Make sure you add weights and adapt the weights you have according to the exercise and to your level and stuff. And then the last day is booty day. If you don't have resistant band, you have 2 choices. Either do 3 times my booty workout or do 2 times my booty workout and 1 time my banded booty workout without the bands. So that's pretty much up to you. Adapt it to your preferences. And if you have bands, you can do my workout without the bands, but add the bands. Like, you do whatever you want. Day 6, I want you to repeat the day that you want. And then day 7, it's a rest kind of active day. If you want to be active, be active. Try to do something with your body. And if you don't feel like being active at all, then don't be active at all. It's pretty much up to you. And I made another kind of section on this workout plan, which is a food inspo kind of vibe. A lot of you asked me about like my favorite healthy recipes and stuff. I added 4 salty recipes and 4 sweet recipes that I love myself, and I kind of want you to try if you want to. There's basically a salad bowl with a bunch of veggies that I love, and I always like throw a lot of Caesar seasoning and stuff on top of it. Then there's the protein kind of bowl, which is with grains and avocado, carrots and peas. Then there's the vegan avocado pesto pasta, which is my favorite kind of pesto pasta. And then there's the saute bowl, which is a bowl of rice with sauteed veggies and tofu with soy sauce and stuff. I just love it. The best kind of dinner whenever you don't really know what to do and you still want to be healthy. Then as for the sweet recipes, there's like the kind of toast part where I just mentioned 3 of my favorite toasts that I really like to eat. There's the granola and nuts and banana kind of part. I wrote down my favorite porridge recipe, which is an apple porridge. Then the last recipe is basically my favorite snack in the entire world, which is vegan yogurt with granola and fruit. And I just add most of the time some protein powder to the yogurt, but if you don't have any, who cares? Last part of the guides, I added a workout schedule kind of department where you have 3 columns. The first one, you write the workout day, if it's day 1, abs, day 2, legs, and then you add to the other column when you want to do the workout, just so it's more easier for you to keep up with it and to know when to work out like in advance. And then there's another column where you just check if you've done it or not. So it's pretty nice if you kind of find a hard time staying motivated and just keeping up with things. And then the last page of the guide is just the personal kind of part of it. So there's a goal section, a list section, and a notes and reminder section where you basically add everything you want just to keep being productive, keep up with things in general. And then there's the, like, I think it's super useful when you want to be grateful and do things the right way, but you don't really know where to start. I just try try to make it easier for you guys. That's basically my first workout plan. I don't know how long it's gonna be until I post a new one, because I need to post a lot of workout videos before I post a new one, or it's just gonna basically be the same one. I hope you will keep up with it. I know it works and I know it's super effective. I love it. I wouldn't advise you to follow something if I weren't sure it's super great. Please let me know in the comments if you do any of those. I would be more than happy to read those comments and just congratulate you. Thank you very much for being here and being so supportive and lovely with me, and I love you guys so much. I will see you on Friday for leg workout that I'm posting, because you guys have been asking for one and it's gonna be really intense, let me tell you. Thank you very much for watching this video. It means really a lot to me. I put a hell lot of work into my videos, and knowing that you guys still watch them and stuff is great. So thank you very much for sticking with me. I love you to the moon and back, and thank you so much. See you soon.